To be or not to be. Or maybe just to stay here for like fucking ever. Double pepperoni pizza with extra cheese, please. This is gonna take time.
Oh, and you come in here and die. Painfully. Easter egg that gives you the address of the level designer who put that freaking hole there! I know we get past this. It's just a matter of time. Nothing left standing. screw up. It's either squishy on the rocks or a dose of death by drowning. But I ain't the screwing up type. To be, or not to be, or maybe just to stay here for like fucking ever. Dum-dee-dum-dee-dee-dee-dum. Time to get moving, huh? Script, and I know we get past this. It's just a matter of time. Jump button is not located between your ass cheeks. Maybe it is for you, I don't know. should think about making this my new hideout. Nice quiet neighborhood, good shopping, and the view ain't too bad. Nobody ever taught you to put away your toys. Now, this is the last time I'm doing it for you. To infinity and beyond. Danielle, forget about it. percentage on your best gun. You waiting for Tarzan, yo? Forget about it. Again? Let's make a deal. You stop killing me, and I won't tell anyone what you did with that apple pie. I thought I was sick. Carnage has begun training recruits. Oh, this is gonna be short and sweet. How long will two against one take them? Reaping, neutralizing, and annihilating all goblins to be eradicated. C-A-R-N-A-G-E. Crappy name. They must have been paying the guy who wrote it by the letter. They're really scraping the barrel if they're recruiting here in Shitville Thoban. Given the scum that live around here, better tear down these posters. Otherwise, this little toilet stinks. For attacking, reaping, neutralizing, and annihilating all goblins to be eradicated. C-A-R-N-A-G-E. Crappy name. They must have been paying the guy who wrote it by the letter. They're really scraping the barrel if they're recruiting here in Shitville Thoban. Given the scum that live around here, better tear down these posters. Otherwise, this little toilet of paradise will turn into a real stinking hell.
See what we found during the last raid?
Yeah, nice one. I was sure it'd disappear since the fall of Akinash.
Me too. We'll make a ton of money out of it. Hope you've stashed it somewhere safe.
Of course. What do you take me for? I hid it in the old secret room.
Oh. One behind the bookcase.
Why not just shout it from the rooftops?
Your controller in your pocket? Are you just pleased to see me?
Shh, why not just shout it from the rooftops?
Thank you.
used to that. You'll be out getting laid soon. Wait, lean in closer to the screen. Looks usable. With a few raw materials, I should be able to put together some nasty surprises.
Couldn't find anything.
Let's try to stay sharp.
today. The casket distribution list. Good luck to the fool who gets to even up the bill. It's not gonna gain you an achievement, right? It's my lucky day. The casket distribution list. Good luck to the fool who gets to even up the bill.
there's something useful around here. This is weird. I read the script, and I know we get past this. It's just a matter of time. Percentage on your best goblin death compilation.
No! Have you seen the posters? Carnage is recruiting. There are squads hunting goblins in other places, too. It'd be a good way to get out of this shithole.
I don't think I'm made for the job. Those things scare the hell out of me.
Yeah, it's true. Wouldn't last a day, and there's some real hard cases in the squads. This is weird. What's that noise? Maybe it was nothing after all. Thank you.
Silver Goblet. Used to be the best bar in this part of Thoban. Looks like the change of owner has brought in some not-so-fresh faces.
Talking goblin.
Yeah, but I don't really believe it. Goblins are all the same, but it means we can blame him for everything that goes wrong around here.
Sounds about right. Those filthy parasites are a pain in the ass, and there's too many of them.
And if they start understanding what we say as well as wrecking the place, I don't even want to think about it.
No, I'm not going to think about it. I'd rather just go and join Carnage before it happens.
Some real pretty shit now. Listen, I may be digitized, but I'm not stupid. What's your excuse?